As the Higgs field crashes into the lower energy state, it releases a massive amount of potential energy. This energy pushes the space around it over the barrier, which releases more potential energy. A sphere of the new stable Higgs field, or true vacuum, grows at the speed of light in all directions. The sphere is surrounded by a shell of energy that devours everything it comes into contact with. Whatever it touches is eliminated from existence.